the Giants open another park, Busch Stadium in St. Louis. In the new home of the Cards, John David Crow sparks a drive. Crow bulldozes 9 yards. John Roach guns a 26-yard touchdown pass to Crow, an elusive receiver, too. Final 7, Giants nothing. John David Crow runs, catches, throws, but his off-balance pass goes to the wrong Crow, Lyndon Crow of the Giants. It's a critical save on the Giant 10. Triplett blocks while Shaw draws a bead on Morrison. Joe spins through Driscoll on the 15 and rolls for a 51-yard TD. It's 7-all. Defense forces another break. John David catches the pass, but Lynch wants that ball and gets it on the fumble on the Cardinal 31. 22 seconds from the half. Morrison beats Jerry Norton for Shaw's touchdown toss. Giants lead 14-7. In a third period assault, Witeka blocks and Gifford plays a perfect trap for 8. Shaw spots a TD target and fires to Roach. Jim Hill is an innocent bystander. Giants 21, Cardinals 7. In the fourth, Sims and Bull open the hole. Triplett splits a pair of cards and nets 15 yards to the St. Louis 40. A 7-man line is made to order. Dess and Witeka spring Triplett for 33 yards and a 28-14 lead. Hill checks his target and makes a bad second guess. Patton intercepts and speeds 17 yards to the Cardinal 18. On Shaw's touchdown pass, Roach makes his 9th catch. The Giants get off that cliff by 35-14.